You guys have to stop DMing me about your sneaky links. I appreciate the trust, but I don't want to hear about Jacob from the baseball team absolutely railing you. Why has this happened on more than one occasion? Some things need to be kept to yourself. Plus, it makes me really sad. It just reminds me of how little intercourse I am having. I haven't felt the soft, gentle touch of a woman in months. We're in a pandemic, goddammit. That's the sole reason why I'm not getting any coochie.